We're such a perfect ethnically layered sandwich right now.
Yeah, like a tampon commercial.
Ew. I love you guys. Ready?
It can seem so cruel when someone as talented, beautiful, and smart as Honor is taken from us.
You want me to list together, right? A bucket list or something?
Yeah, that's right.
Honor wants you to do all those things before graduation, just like you planned.
I think we should find the time capsule and do the list.
I don't care about the list.
Yeah, but you care about Honor.
We were such good friends. Why didn't she tell us that she was sick?
Yesterday, Honor's mom said we knew her, and no one else did. So I have to do this list. And if you loved her, you do it with me. I can only read six.
Perform at an open mic night.
You going on?
No.
Yes.
My name is Scifi Stevens, and I'm a virgin.
Can't believe you were ever friends with her.
My mom cheated on my dad. She sucks.
Rest test.
Get back at the Morissettes for the jiggle test.
Way to go,
Jello.
This one isn't just for Honor. It's for you.
I can wear or not wear whatever I want. Ah!
I think about you guys all the time. Life is too short to hate and hold grudges against the people you love. Live your life to the fullest. Fall in love. Be fierce.